Most of you have answered the first question correctly. The question was, in the sample blueprint, why aren't there any questions taken from apply and higher cognitive level? So the answer is very simple, because none of the learning outcomes are focusing on apply and higher cognitive level. The second question was, in the sample blueprint, how are the marks allotted to each learning outcome? So here there is a close competition between option B and option C. Most of you think that the right answer is option B, but some of you also think that the right answer is C. Yes, I understand that marks are allotted basis the learning outcome, but this question was more focused on the total number of marks allotted to each learning outcome. Okay, so basically I was focusing on the last column of the blueprint, where I was asking that how are the marks allotted to each learning outcome. So most of you have answered it correctly.